I want to turn to the Times Person of the Year. We'll have a look at it on screen. Of course, they've announced it is Joe Biden and Kamala Harris. They've been named the two Time People of the Year. There's been a lot of criticism about this. What about the frontline health workers, the doctors who sounded the alarm in China about COVID-19 but were detained, you know, shamed all over the TV news? You know, Aaron, what has Biden done yet?
Well, Sharri, he won the election, and that was not a bad achievement for him. Look, Donald Trump was awarded Person of the Year in 2016, so it's definitely not unusual for president, incoming president, to be awarded this in their first year. Look, you do raise a valid point. He hasn't done anything as president yet because he hasn't been sworn in. But, I think having Kamala Harris there, the first woman of colour to become a vice president, is a pretty important moment in the advancement of coloured people, not just in the US, but, you know, symbolically around the world. And I really think, you know, that's probably worthy of being noted in a magazine cover, which is, to be honest, about selling magazines. You know, it's not exactly the Pulitzer Prize or the Nobel Peace Prize.
Well, perhaps she could have been on the cover rather than the both of them. What do you think about this, Gemma?
Oh, is Time even relevant anymore, Sharri? I mean, is it relevant? I don't know anyone who reads it. I don't read it. I haven't read it for years. I think there are so many more worthy people, particularly in a year like this. What about the democracy fighters in Hong Kong? I mean, we could go on and on and on. It's tokenism at its worst. I mean, this yes, they got elected. They might turn out to be the most, you know, horrendously incompetent administration in the history of the United States. Who knows? Time will tell. Being elected doesn't mean anything other than you got elected. Doesn't make you a leader. Doesn't make you competent. Doesn't make you anything other than someone who got the most votes.
Yeah, absolutely.
It might even be as bad as the Trump administration. You never know.
Well, I agree with you.